Let's kill someone. Cicero lives to serve. Oh, if I chance to see you, cat, I'll feed its corpse to my pet rat. Break that loot across my knee, and if the Parcher choose to fight, why then they'll set his clothes alight. smite when the jester comes calling with his knife in the night. Cicero will keep you from harm, sweet mother. Forever and always.
To tell him that he wouldn't get past the traps, but he wouldn't listen.
It was a stupid plan, and now Regal is so mad she won't even let us cut him down from there.
My, and she's added more traps.
How pleasant it is to hurt them.
Thank you.
Good enough.
What was that?
I heard something. You're as good as dead.
That's madness.
Yes. Let's kill someone.
Something. I'm sure I heard something. What was that?
Is someone there? Huh? What was that?
Thank you.
just allow this. Thank you.
out of my way, outsider.
No! I saw a dwarf! I did! Cicero saw a dwarf! There!
Oh, no.
I'm just a servant. Don't pay me any mind. Working in the treasury house isn't so bad. I earn good money.
Forsworn think they're so scary. Cicero will show you who's scary.
Thank you.
fire. Burn it.
Now you're mine.
Good enough.
There aren't any more.
We need to do something about these vampire attacks.
The Emperor of Skyrim, dead. These are dark times, my friend. Dark times indeed.
Riften. Cicero likes Riften. Cheats and ruffians and cutthroats abound. Finally, some fun.
Heard about you and your hunt.
I'm the brewmaster around here. What did you want?
Riften. Cicero likes Riften. Cheats and ruffians and cutthroats abound. Finally, some fun. Let's kill someone! Home again! Home again! I'll return to the Night Mother straight away! Please help me. I'm going to lose my job at the... I really need your help. I don't want to lose my job at the fishery. What am I going to do? You must take the lexicon. Free me of my burden.
What did you want to know? Well, you got Maven. She pretty much runs the whole operation. She's got friends in high places, if you know what I mean. She's also got ties to the Dark Brotherhood and the Thieves Guild, so basically, no one can touch her. Just remember, if she tells you to do something, you damn well better do exactly what she says. Be seeing you around.
Let me guess.
Come to see. What brings you to Balamut today? Repair. Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use. Take a look. The finest weapons and armor. Remember, nothing but genuine fire salts will do. The Forge knows the difference.
Fairest prices and the highest quality in Skyrim.
Azura's wisdom to you, friend. See for yourself. Appreciate what you've done for me. I'll never forget it.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance? You gonna buy something? Or just here for training? Otherwise, move on. Everything I've got on display, really.
Thank you.
Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands.
Hail, companion.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend? Fancy yourself the adventuring type, eh? It's just as well. I doubt your combat prowess would prove valuable in a real battle anyway. Wait. I know you. Business do college mages have in a place like Sarthal anyway? It's a place for Nord dead, or to weird experiments.
The real art. No rough stuff. Just
with it.
Take it and go.
That.
Wow. Don't sound like
when they got that seed. Getting disarmed.
Must be my imagination.
Must be my imagination.
Retire someday. Get myself an island.
Go to the college, that's it. Use your wits, he says. Like I'm supposed to figure out which college he meant.
God might get nervous, a man approaches with his weapon drawn.
Did we have an appointment?
No.
It was a delivery? I can't remember.
Dalmor in the right way. What's next? Spriggans in the B and Barb?